Don't want to thaw, slow cook, then shred, then prepare in your camper, right? You.